Buenos días, mis amigos. Watch me as I struggle through this freaking... Can you see how steep that sidewalk thing is going to the basement? And there's all like uneven pavement. It's nice out. I thought it was freezing, but it's really nice out. It's like chilly, but it's really nice. If that makes sense. Sunshine? Hi. ¿Estás despierta?
Yeah.
En español, ¿qué no entiendo? I don't understand English. Por favor. ¿A dónde estamos? Okay, I helped you. ¿A dónde estamos?
¿Dónde estamos?
Nowhere.
What?
What? Oh, sorpresa. Are you ready? ¿Tú quieres entrar?
Yeah.
Okay, girl. Cierra tus ojos. Hold on, venga. Mamá va a decir uno, dos, tres, okay? Oh, you gotta get down. Oh, your hair. Silly. Ready? Uno, dos, tres. Girl. Oh my god, you're so excited.
Oh my
gosh.
I'm so scared. I can't.
You can't?
No, I can't.
Why? It's not that bad.
I gotta hold it.
Maybe if you're big enough, you could go on it, okay?
Well, I'm not big enough yet.
Como tú sabes? How do you know?
I'm not big enough yet. To the horse ride.
Yeah, save time by measuring your child in advance. Yes. Bájate, let me measure you. Yeah. You are about, I don't know, like 40. I would say 40 inches. I don't know where to go. Oh my gosh, this is so surreal. Oh, I remember this. Mommy, we are in Adventureland. This is all the way out in Long Island. I came here as a kid. I remember the swings and all of that. That's all I remember. My only memory from Adventureland is the swings. This is so amazing. I can't wait to ride the ride.
Right.
I mean, for her to ride the ride. Guess who's early to the party? Me. At 12, we were here at 11:25, but we didn't come inside until like 11:50. And yeah, so I'm just waiting around. Buda, do you promise you're gonna behave? Te vas a portar bien. No vas a gritar. No yelling. No vas a llorar. No crying.
No,
no. Pinky promise? Hey!
Good Diaz, mis amigos. Just checking into the hotline. Whew, my morning is just, it's not just starting, but it's just getting started. Does that make sense? I've been out since 6 a.m. Had a track meet this morning. Don't mean to toot my horn, but after 12 years of not running a certain event, coming back at 30 years old and still juicing these little kids. No, I'm kidding. I did very well though for my age group in comparison to the rest of the field. I don't know the complete number, but I was so nervous. I was like, I'm gonna do terrible. I've been doing terrible all week, the last 2 weeks training. But I went out there and I juiced it. I have to say, beat a lot of the kids. Alright, so I have a little time to kill here, and I'm starving. I just had like a little bowl of oatmeal this morning, but that was it. So I'm like, what do I find that's healthy? On the healthy side, say. And I don't know what they're eating out there at the birthday party, but it's like, I'm so hungry. I don't want to be wasting money if I don't have to. Like, do I want pizza? There's like so much food here. But it's all crap food. I don't want to eat crap food. I want to eat like a nice flatbread sandwich with like roasted turkey or an avocado. I don't think I can get that in here. Alright. Oh. From the train station, I thought it'd be like, 15 minute walk. I've been walking for like 35 minutes in this sun. Bad idea, I should have Ubered it.
How dare you not prepare me to get the camera ready? No.
I knew she was gonna be late, so I didn't rush.
Hi, my baby!
You're the only one here?
Yeah. Party of three. Party. No one's. I don't know who her friends are. So I'm just sitting here. My lonesome. Chubba. What? Oh my gosh. What did you do to my hair? What did you do to my hair? What did you do? What did you do? They cut your tongue too? Oh my god. He looks so different. Anna! Diana! 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 Are you guys ready? Smile! Cheese! Mira Z! Diana! Woo! Woo! Good job, Z!
Caleb, you can pull it too!
Birthday girl, look, Sophia and Diana, look, smile. Birthday girl, you ready? Sophia and Diana, you ready? They couldn't go on that ride over there. So upset. Oh my god. Faster, faster. Woo. Oh my gosh. Anybody else getting dizzy? Holy crap. Diana! Woo! Diana! Hey! Diana! KK! Diana, there's more games! You're not stuck, she's such a faker, come on! They're leaving! Sophia! He's coming, he was at the race thing.
Really?
He's coming
to race?
He's like walking. Sophia, KKZ! I knew it. It's a girl. And this is a daddy. How long is the walk?
35 minutes. I should have Ubered.
Buddha's turning this all on her own. Woo! Girls.
Raise the roof.
Hi, Dad.
Are you ready?
No.
Me neither.
Scary.
Babe. Huh? I don't like these rides. These are the rides that go up and they go around. Okay, I gotta buckle myself in. Buddha, you were tall enough.
Yeah. Mommy had to ride with an adult though, too.
I don't have to ride with an adult. I was tall enough.
Here we go.
Holy crap. I don't like this.
High five, baby!
Yay!
Oh, it's okay.
Diana!
You gotta hold on!
Diana!
You're so brave.
She's so nervous. Okay.
Wanna hold Daddy's hand?
Yeah. The nervousness left me because I'm concentrated on her.
I feel it in my belly. I should never eat that Asian sesame chicken.
What?
I should never eat that Asian sesame chicken.
Whoa, we're safe. Sight? Oh, my God. Are the amigos getting dizzy?
Yo, come. It's not real. Come. It's not real, Nana. Come. See, it's fake. Come on!
Where are the boys? You all look the bigger boys. The ones that like the husbands.
What? Look, more stuffed toys. All right, let's go, Nana. No. We don't need any more stuffed toys. This guy made me throw away a lot of our stuffed toys. He's like dying.
That penguin is so cute.
No, there's a penguin? Where? Oh, what penguin?
I could have beat him, hold on.
Well, you didn't tell me there was a penguin involved.
I said a penguin, you said no more stuffed animals, I'm drunk. I hate happiness.
When it comes to a penguin, that's always an okay. Dang, man.
My life is destroyed because I'm with the Grinch.
Ooh, I'm about to get on this, baby. Deanna, oh. Woo. Look, turn around. Woo! Buddha! Buddha, turn around! Whoa. Go, go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Buddha, wait for me! Buddha! Oh, crap. I hate these things. Come on, Z. Woo! Yay! Holy crap.
What do I do?
Oh my God, there's an obstacle for me. No, over there, you got cheater! You're such a cheater. Wait.
Go, go, go!
Holy crap! Holy crap! Holy crap, I land the windshield. Look at the world down there, Z. Woo! Oh! Yay! Woo! Oh, that was fun.
She tumbled.
I know, I saw. So Zianna didn't bring her cash money for the trampoline. So she's gonna ask Dada, right? Pregunta Dada. So Dada's gonna let her borrow $5. Is this with interest, boy toy?
Only interest of love.
Aw. What do you say?
Thank you.
Gracias. Give him a big hug and a big kiss. On the leg. Aw. Zianna, is that segura? Are you sure? Whoa. Holy crap! Nada! Look at her face! Buddha! that guy over there touch you? Now she's so Anna! Diana! Not too slow for them. Diana! Diana! Woo! Yeehaw! Diana, I gotta be, help! Reel it in, reel it in. Hook it, woo! Good job. Yeah, Buddha. Sir, you've been missing all the fun. You've been missing all the fun! Hey, over here! Hello! Hello!
Go in there, go!
You're not even looking at me. Who are you looking at? Are you looking at another woman? Are you looking at another woman? Hey, you only have eyes for mommy, okay? Okay! That is so an awesome cake. Sharpkins!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Sophia!
She can't tell us.
Yay!
What a cutie, oh my god.
Oh, chocolate. Happy birthday, Sophia. Everyone's trying to kiss her. Not on the lips. Cachete, cachete.
Kisses on the cheeks. Say thank you.
Toy toy, of course.
I got
it. It's for kids, not
She's
for you.
She's gonna press the button. No, I'm gonna try to win something. I'm not going away a dollar. Alright, you do this one. Ready? I put the money, see?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Free. Go, Buddha, go, go, go. Get it, Buddha, get it. Get it! She's figuring it out. She's like, wait a minute. Go Buddha, she's looking. Go Buddha! Get it Buddha, get it!
No.
You're moving it, you're controlling it. Bongo. Bongo! Woo!
Some chocolate, I got some chocolate.
Yay! I got a Shopkins! Woo! I got it! So for the new amigos, some of the old amigos might remember it. I finally get the car stand thing. So we do radio, shuffle. They just get, start singing it, whatever, you see.
Like
that?
a song though, but words.
Not at all! You know them.
Brought me into it.
You know I thug them, fuck them, love them, leave them, cause I don't fucking need them. Get them out of the hood, keep them looking good, but I don't fucking need them.
First time they bust, I'm freezing.
Talk about what's the reason.
I'm fucking in the sense of the word, better trust them or leave them.
Uh-oh. Is yours?
Can I have your attention, please? Can I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
You never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor, like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door.
White boy?
I don't remember at all.
You're white, door, you should know it. It's like your anthem.
It's the return of the shade. Yes, I'm the real shade. All you other spin shades are just in love, Danny. Funky fresh.
That's not even a
snake. No, it's not a snake. It's more just. I feel like it's getting dangerous.
Everybody want to step. Baby.
I really got rest up.
Chinos. Oh. Buddha, stop farting. Para tirándote pedos. Buddha. No, it's funny. It feels so good on my hands.
Here comes a good fart. Ready?
Fart. Oh. She's not a good farter at all.
I think not my child, you're not a good farter.
But you know who is a good farter?
Who?
This guy right here.
Yeah, miraculous.
mocos!
Oh, boogers.
Booger face. Okay. Puta, no ne sucio.
Oh, you smell the spray, Nana? Oh, it smells good. Smell it?
Smell it. What are you doing?
Spray it.
We're not spraying in la casa. No. Huele.
It can't stink. It stinks like poo.
Let her come to you. Go, huele. It smells like flowers. Flores. What? You got... Stop! Oh, you son of... You always do this to us. Buddha, ayúdame! Oh, daddy's hurt! Stop! Buddha, please, ayúdame! No, me and Gunner, help us! Ayúdanos! Buddha, please, por favor! Sheesh. Oh. Hey! Why would you get in my hair? And you get it all of a sudden. You don't even know what's going on in this world.
Poor guy.
When did we have what is this called?
We never had a silly string fight.
Yes, we did, in our house.
No, we had a cabbage fight.
Oh my gosh. Oh my, let me see if I can remember to pull up that vlog. We had a vlog when we were living in the other apartment. We threw cabbage. Once we were done eating it, we had a cabbage fight. Like, it was all over the apartment. That was fun. We should do that again.
We should.
Why me? What did I do to you?
It's
everywhere. Oh my gosh. Who did it? She's like suffering here.
Told me how to silly pose.
Now, if your mommy and daddy don't do this at your house, they're bad parents. I'm kidding. I'm so kidding. We're just, I don't know. I don't know why we do this. I think I allow it because he always is the one that ends up cleaning it.
I don't want to clean it though. That's the thing. Let's go to the beautician now.
It's not stuck in here.
Yes, it is.
You're bull now. Buddha. Oh my god. Only your freaking kid, man.
I've been saying she needs a haircut.
I'm pissed, no. And it's all the way up top.
Nope. You're going Russian.
She's going Amber Rose. Oh my god. We have to cut your hair off now, Ziana. Todo. Oh my god. It's not funny. It's not funny.
You're gonna lose all your hair now, Z.
Stop. I'd be so mad. Oh my god.
I want to get my down hair.
You want down hair like Rapunzel?
Not anymore. We have to cut it. Why would you put your hair in it? Oh, I'm gonna have a freaking heart attack.
I'm gonna pick this a Daisy.
What?
I said I picked
this
a Daisy.
What? I said I picked it a Daisy. Oh my, yo, it's so bad. It's so, so bad.
You're in everything.
Oh, yo, what the hell? She didn't put her face on it, like. Some kids grab scissors and cut their hair off. This freaking kid's like, I'm gonna put it on. What is that, farting gel? And she's still playing with it. Do you not understand what's going on? We have to cut your hair.
Come on, where's
I don't know what to do. No, I really don't know what to do. What is the bath gonna do?
I see the hot water, take it out.
Did you Google it?
I don't need to Google it. I'm just using intuition that dissolving content. Come on, let's go.
Seriously, hot?
I gotta rush you to the emergency bath.
A hot water?
The EB.
The EB?
The emergency bath.
Oh my gosh. I don't know whether to be mad, cry, or be sad, or laugh. I just have a bunch of emotions going on right now. Her hair is so precious to me. And Senya, we cut it all off. And psych. That man right there, the man of the hour, the man of the day, the myth, the legend, the bird of the plane.
Bird of the plane?
That's a bird of the plane. No, it's boy toy. That bird of the plane. He made it happen, Captain. He hot. What'd you do? You turned the faucet, hot water faucet on.
And use warm water to assist me in dissolving the whatever the compounds are, that crap. And then I just combed it out.
He was booger. He was right. He's freaking, he's a genius, guys. Amazing at it. So, so we have the challenge, the international video challenge of snacks that's up. And also make sure to follow me on Snapchat. And if you're in, I don't know, New York, I think Pix is only in New York. Make sure to set, I'm talking, you're being rude. Set your recorder. The morning show. I think I might be, I have to be there by 7:30. Just record the Pix 11 news in the morning because I'm going to be there with the moms and modeling some outfits for under $100, whatever. Te quiero tanto, te adoro, mis amigos, and we shall see you mañana. I said Monday, right? But I know, just basically. Mwah. Babe, beard kiss. Mwah. Buddha kiss. Mwah. Okay, great.
Ito kiss.
Mwah. I was just telling them about lemon, man. The more you know.
What lemons?
Lemons are good. Look, is it 7 or 12 lemons?
I don't remember.
Damn, you see? Don't.
Why don't you get lemons instead?
Nope.
I don't think pears are.
There's no lemons here at Target.